What we're going to talk about today is the application of AI and generative AI in digital experiences and how this is such a game changer. Let's start with the why. We believe at Coveo that the future is business to every person and that that experience is powered by AI search and generative AI at the point of each experience. Enterprises need a spinal ability to power such individualized and trusted and connected experiences at every point of experience, and only AI can do so while at the same time driving superior business outcomes. Fundamentally, when people are online, when they are trying to buy something, learn something, fix something, connect with someone, they expect experiences that are highly individualized, and now, because we're in the era of generative AI, they expect these experiences to be conversational. Moreover, they expect these experiences to be prescriptive, to be able to anticipate needs, and in fact, to provide, as we will see later on, advice. In addition to that, and finally, they expect experiences, and we as consumer all expect experiences that are coherent. This is what we at Coveo have been working on for more than a decade. Points of experience happen every day, millions of times across large enterprises, from websites to commerce experiences to customer service and workplace experiences, whether you're a shopper, a buyer, a consumer, a customer, a dealer, a partner, a patient, a citizen, or an employee. This is what we refer to at Coveo as points of experience. And as we will see, only AI can optimize these experiences in a way so as to drive superior business outcomes. We are in the world of relevance. This is about relevance. And relevance is essentially the degree to which content, products, or even advice aligns with a particular individual, with a person, a person's need, a person's behavior, a person's preference and context. So how do we do that at scale? Relevance is a crucial factor in providing superior experiences online, whether it's on websites, commerce, customer service, or the workplace. And relevance really impacts business. First, when people are online, they're only a browser window away from getting a better experience elsewhere. So from a pure competitive standpoint, this is really, really important. But also, people now expect these experiences because they know they can get it, and what they value the most is their time. So it becomes an imperative for companies to deliver these experiences in the most effective fashion. This is about creating remarkable experiences, experiences that essentially integrate the power of AI and consolidate what the users are looking for. We believe that a modern experience starts with a paradigm where the user can express their intent. We don't think that a modern digital experience should have, on the one hand, a search box where people can type a query, a question box where people can get an answer or engage into a conversation, and then pop in a chat in the bottom. We believe that the so-called search box is converging or consolidating into a much more intelligent intent box, which is the universal digital experience content engagement paradigm. People now expect answers, not only links to search results. These answers need to be grounded in facts. Big brands cannot hallucinate. Search is not going away. Search needs to be compatible with answers and conversations. And then what we understand as navigation or faceted search becomes a way to disambiguate questions and regenerate questions and conversations. Then systems need to be able to recommend next best questions, next best answers, follow-on questions. And when that's all said and done, the experience need to be able to deliver recommendations of content, products, and so on in a prescriptive fashion that might also help. This is what we call at Coveo the unified relevance experience, where search, conversations, answering, chat, and recommendations all converge into one single coherent experience. AI and generative AI is extremely important and changes the game. Prior to AI, the world was about efficiency. The world of software was about efficiency. It was about automation. AI is about augmentation. It is about proficiency, the ability of people to gain more knowledge on their own, augment people, change their starting point, essentially, when they try to get a task done or solve an issue and so on. And the quantum leaps in performance and productivity driven by AI are something that we have never seen. Fundamentally, AI is about moving from persona to persons, moving from 15 or 20 data models and human consumer profiles to being able to serve 1 million different experiences to 1 million different individuals. What's extremely powerful with AI is its ability to deal with the compounded problem of a high variety and volume of content from multiple sources that needs to be delivered to a very large and diversified audience, something that cannot be achieved manually. Think about hundreds of thousands of SKUs delivered to a million consumers. Think about 100 million documents delivered to tens of millions of people, or think about content across an enterprise delivered to thousands of employees. So only AI can solve that problem at scale, which manually we cannot do. Manually, we can only deal with persona, not with individual persons. But that's not all. AI can also deal with the money aspect. Essentially, how do we deliver tons of content, massive amounts of contents of products, to a very large audience while driving superior outcomes at each and every interaction? Again, something that is not humanly possible, and the kinds of problems that Coveo has been working on for more than a decade. Advanced relevance is much more than relevance to the user and individualization and personalization. AI has the capability to also balance relevance to the business. How do we provide the best individualized experiences to each and every user at each and every interaction, while at the same time ensuring that the business imperatives, in fact, of the company are met? As an example in commerce, to illustrate this, let's look at a typical commerce experience. We're all familiar with keyword and lexical matching. AI and semantics has the ability to enrich that experience by essentially matching product based on the semantic meaning that is found in the catalog, much more than obviously keyword search. Automatic relevance tuning and dynamic navigation can reorder products based on other factors, such as popularity or such as relevance to individual users and et cetera. Deep learning allows us to add a layer on top of personalization to basically analyze real-time sessions of a user and essentially reordering things according to behavior. And then finally, business-aware algorithms, also using AI, can look at things such as inventory, availability, obsolescence, cost of shipping, return potential, or even margins. This is the kind of power that AI can deliver. This is so important that enterprises and the C-suite are paying attention. According to a recent January 2023 BCG Global C-suite survey, 89% of the C-suite ranks GenAI and AI as a top priority for 2024. 51% of the C-suite sees the deployment of AI as their number one priority, and this is true across the world. Moreover, the vast majority, 67% of executives, expect the deployment of AI in 2024 to generate more than 10% cost savings in those types of use cases. So this is really, really important. If you're a CIO, you worry about the following. Obviously, 2023 was a year where companies were trying to distill generative AI. What are the use cases? What are the impacts on security, compliance, brands? Big brands can't hallucinate, obviously. Veracity, and obviously the use cases and so on. These problems have been solved, and the time to deploy is now. Security, compliance, currency of information, accuracy and veracity of results, full traceability to sources of content, unlike ChatGPT or vanilla LLMs that don't quite deal with current enterprise data. Doing this in a cost-effective way, in a way that generates high ROI and provides a much superior and competitive user experience, these problems have been solved. This is what we've been doing at Coveo for more than a decade. We have built one single platform that essentially integrates semantic search, AI recommendations, generative answering, and unified personalization. And so we've been working on these problems and building these algorithms for over a decade. And we're certainly proud, and Laurent will demonstrate that later, that we were the first company in the industry to release at full production relevance augmented generative answering in customer service and soon within commerce. But better than this, we're also improving our algorithms to, in fact, improve alongside with the power of generative AI, business outcomes, margins, revenue, cost reductions, things of that nature. And so the future is very, very exciting. We have built a single platform that integrates machine learning, deep learning, large language models, and generative answering and conversational abilities that can be integrated within every digital experience and connect these digital interactions across an entire enterprise. And the power of that platform should not be understated. What we routinely measure with our enterprise clients across commerce, customer service, workplace, and websites are double-digit improvements on the most important metrics that they measure, associated typically with revenue, customer engagement, customer satisfaction, and cost reduction. The ability to connect to content in a highly secure way, perform the document chunking and the vector generation stored into a common unified index in VectorDB, and then to feed that into a relevance engine that understands precisely the context, the behavior, and the intent of the user in order to ground the large language model and the answering and conversational technology, and the ability to understand the business outcomes and feedback, reinforce the learning of the platform, is what makes Coveo very, very unique. So our goal at Coveo is to be the foundation platform driving a very significant digital transformation across all experiences, helping enterprises gain what we refer to as the AI experience advantage. How do we bring AI at every point of experience? We think this is strategically important and at the core of three of the most important strategic imperatives of most enterprises. Embracing AI, delivering points of experience that are superior and competitive while driving business outcomes. But beyond that, we believe firmly at Coveo that adopting AI at every point of experience is an imperative, that enterprises will either decide to adopt and embrace AI, or implicitly, or perhaps unconsciously, elect to compete against it, and that this will create a massive competitive divide.